Good morning. I'm Jeffrey at imagineigo with my daily English diary for Thursday, November 14th. Today was nice and sunny. I went for a run before breakfast. It felt good. For breakfast, I had a fried egg with natto, fermented soybeans. It was healthy and satisfying. Now I'm ready for my busy day. Every day I am posting my short daily diary. It is in easy English, so you can enjoy some daily English reading and listening practice. Have fun, and have a great day.